Mattoon police are investigating a murder. It happened around 1 this morning at the Sunrise Apartments on South 9th Street. 29-year-old Mark Curry was found shot in the body. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police arrested Keith McGrew of Chicago. He's been charged with murder. Police say the shooting happened after an argument between the two. We have